process. Our focus today is the election of the election. Our third paper challenge is not this failure. Our first challenge is that the promotes of federal dollars by the LT. We know that this company is to buy less risk. On the bottom line, senior management worked away with millions of dollars, while some of the losing taxpayers lost billions. We find that our focus on the role of the current rating agencies. And finally, we learned about the commercial failures of these big papers on the financial markets. As a moment to our argument set, quote, we saw that some of the debacle from our revenue network. In the fourth area, we examined the role of financial regulators. Federal Reserve Chairman and the U.S. Bank of Commerce began to identify the flaw in the deregulatory ideology of the trade union. Today's hearing has a different focus. The five Hedge Fund managers who will testify today have had unimaginable success in the financial markets. Although there is a very measured limit on the net individually, on average, our witnesses made over $1 billion a year, with on average $1 billion a year. There are two ways to generate a fund for such fund managers to testify. First, these are some of the most successful and knowledgeable investors in our financial markets. They each have valuable perspectives to share about what is going on and what steps we need to restore our financial system. Second, their testimony and how the testimony of the independent experts are at first cover will help the committee to examine the committee propositions. What role are Hedge Funds playing in our current financial crisis? Do Hedge Funds pose a systemic risk to our financial system? And what level of government oversight and regulation is appropriate? Currently, Hedge Funds are unfortunately unregulated. They are not required to report information on their programs and leverage on their strategies. Regulators aren't even certain how many Hedge Funds exist and how much money they can collect to serve. We do know that how many Hedge Funds are growing rapidly and becoming increasingly important players in the financial markets. Over the last decade, their voting programs reported to have increased over 5 times to more than $2 trillion. We also know that some Hedge Funds are highly leveraged. They invest in assets that are more liquid and difficult to price and sell rapidly. And we know from our hearings that the limit in energy and combining these factors can cause financial institutions to blow up. We will hear today some experts. Worried that the failure of large hedge funds could pose a significant systemic risk to our financial system. We also know that hedge funds can receive special tax breaks. The five witnesses will hear from today were dynamic of $1 billion last year at the tax law, allows them to treat the vast majority of their earnings as capital gains. That means that a good surplus of their earnings could be taxed at rates of as low as 15%. That's a lower tax rate that means school teachers, firefighters, or even plumbers pay. And really, we are prioritizing and focused on what went wrong in the past. Today's hearing, let's also ask what could go wrong in the future so we can prevent damage to the firm and the clients. Both tax hearings are essential. We need to understand both what happened and what could happen in order to solve the emergent economic problems we are facing. I want to thank all of our witnesses for appearing today. Some of the witnesses readjusted their schedules to testify, and all responded to our request for documents. I appreciate their cooperation and look forward to their testimony. Standards. We I dishonest hedge funds where they had investors come with misrepresentations and they saw some securities first for a late buying and valuation was up to the rest of for investors. Hedge funds could add negative results to the financial system, and the losses caused them to liquidate private positions, resulting in downward pressure on the asset classes that have sold. And the firms would cause losses to their companies. This goes on to my house to the market where they had at the time, and the clients involved don't get the benefit. So the implosion of one branch of hedge fund caused tremendous disruptions in the financial markets. While hedge funds have been active participants in the dominant stock markets, they do not seem to have played a major cause of harm in the events precipitated by the market crisis. Nevertheless, hedge funds that have suffered major losses have contributed to declines in stock and asset prices, and liquidating assets in order to meet other obligations, and in order to get investors seeking to withdraw funds. Some hedge fund advisors are registered with the Securities and Exchange Commission under the Investment Advisors Act of 1940. In the latter act, the commission has power to inspect hedge fund advisors for compliance with the Securities Act. In 2004, the SEC sought the power to inspect all hedge fund advisors and lost the court case for a joint trial in the indictment. Following that decision, the SEC adopted a rule that it had strong powers to bring enforcement actions against hedge fund advisors when they registered or unregistered with the firm investors. Nevertheless, the SEC strongly does not have the power to inspect unregistered hedge fund advisors. The primary problem identified in credit crisis is the low risk of capitals among market participants regarding the ability of credit crisis to honor compliance with obligations due to repay their debts. The main reason for this lack of confidence is lack of regulation. Despite the fact that hedge funds were not the primary actors in causing the credit crisis, I believe that the Securities and Exchange Commission simply needed power to register and inspect all hedge funds. It should have power to require hedge fund advisors to disclose the size and nature of hedge fund risk positions and the identities of their fund peers. It should have the power to monitor and assess the effectiveness of hedge fund risk management systems. Information in SEC receives should be shared on a confidential basis with the Federal Reserve Board as the federal agency with primary responsibility systemic risk regulation. While it is not regular, greatly compromised are important, it is not desirable to impose regulation on hedge fund risk activities into the use of leverage and other investments. Hedge funds should not be running out of the water that stifles their innovative financial market activities. The SEC has a proper entity to obtain hedge fund risk information and to monitor and assess the effectiveness of hedge fund risk management systems. The SEC understands the financial markets and the need to allow mitigating prescription. If the SEC is charged with increased prescription, risk management and risk assessment responsibilities, there will be substantial additional funding. These new responsibilities will require increased numbers of SEC staff who can understand and evaluate what the target area needs for the government. Hedge funds are a major reason for foreign exchange trading derivative instruments. A tremendous variety exists regarding the specific characteristics of derivative instruments, the amounts of risks, and their ability to characterize the terms of these instruments are often unique and complicated. As a second reason, working on the testing of prices and the impact on derivative instruments that are made by financial markets, I believe that the swaps exchange mentioned in the Commodity Futures Modernization Act of 2000 should be repealed so that trading in these foreign exchange derivative instruments can be regulated. Some requirements sectors related to derivative instruments can be overcome by standardizing programs and causing instruments to be traded and sold on futures or options exchanges. I understand that it puts an element of the way to provide a platform for selling these instruments. Thank you for the opportunity to express my views on this important topic. Thank you very much for this interview. Chairman Maxwell, thank you for having me. This is a great pleasure to have you on the committee.
Thank you.
also don't know what the financial institutions sound like after the dawn of this crisis. There has been very few of them in the critical of their decisions to ensure that the rules and responses to the crisis do not get around the ability that they call me to recover. So what is it after that? The hedge fund is a private investment company that makes critical trades in stocks and other financial instruments. Our job is as a manager of the market and actual performance based fee.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hedge funds,
those individuals.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.